Doctor, and you, you lucky people, are watching Air TV.
I think you're in my seat.
So,
excuse me? Stories. You talking to me?
Yeah, I think you're in my seat.
No,
B15.
No, this is the seat I've got. 115 is my seat, so you know, you can move along and I can watch a film. I'd appreciate it.
Yeah, no, but 115 is my seat. I don't know where you got that ticket, but that's my seat.
Well, this is my ticket, and this ticket is for this seat, so you know, I'm trying to watch a film.
But that is my seat, so could you move?
Well, this is my ticket, and this ticket is for this seat, and I'm trying to watch a film.
You're gonna fucking pay for this, dude.
I did pay for it already. £15 this cost me.
3 seconds?
I'm gonna make you fucking disappear.
Well, if I can finish the film first, I'd appreciate it. Honestly. Some people.
Come on. To lose yourself in a story, you have to do it properly.
Ghostbusters, I got a ghost for you. Yes. McRoberts, seat B15. God, fucker. Kill anyone!
When Colin read the review.
Excuse me. But is this seat B15 by any chance?
It got heated.
You do know they're numbered, like, you can't actually see them right here.
And
he ducked.
Can let me finish your fist the film.
Alright, take him away, boys.
What? Get off me! I need to know who gets murdered at the airport!
Did anyone see me in the theater?
Have you heard? Apparently, John Proctor is cheating on his wife.
What?
With Abigail.
No way.
Apparently.
Stop.
Bitches! I'm not cheating on my wife. Yeah, I'm gonna make him pay. Hey, Ghostbusters. I just found two more ghosts.
We got a call.
What do you mean a call?
That's what a ghost would say.
Good job.
Hello? Mm-hmm. And what did you... Oh, you again. Cool. Got another one down for us.
Another one? This is a tank one this evening.
It's kind of strange that the same guy is reporting all these ghosts, don't you think?
Almost like a ghost hunt.
Or a witch hunt. So you're the one
who made all those calls?
Yeah. And what's your name?
John Proctorgeist. What's your favorite food?
Mayonnaise?
That's a fucking ghost.
Fuck.
Well, I guess the real crucible is all the innocent people we killed along the way.
Oh man, I'm so glad I got away from those stupid ghost hunters.
I'm Harry Styles. You're coming with me.
Thank you.